I'm a teaching assistant by day, and I do try and do as much volunteering hours as I can for nearly 3 years. I've been a first responder with the ambulance service.
I met Nerys because she's the longest serving panel member of a youth-led grants panel that we run. I do meet a lot of young people that do volunteering, and they're all fantastic. But now and again, you do just meet somebody that's just extra special. And I couldn't believe that somebody as young as 21 was keeping down 3 part-time jobs. She'd got an MVQ level 3 in childcare. She was on our grants panel members. And then in her spare time, she was out saving the lives of people.
So I've attended 150, 160 calls. We deal with choking, strokes, heart attacks and CPR scenarios. But anything minor, from falls, trips, if they need us, they send us.
Since Nerys has been responding, with somewhere in the region of 400 hours now, I would think. Some shifts can be absolute blanks with no calls at all. Others can be absolutely manic, like a first shift.
My first shift was a nightmare, as everyone would say. It consists of a stroke, a four-year-old falling down the stairs, 3 dead on arrivals, and a heart attack, all within a 5-hour period.
I think she's just a fantastic, amazing, dedicated young lady, and yeah, it's a pleasure to know her.